Jefferson Parish deputy has been convicted by a jury of second-degree rape in St. Bernard Parish. Joey Istre is facing 5 to 40 years behind bars for his conviction and also faces other charges in Bossier Parish. According to Attorney General Jeff Landry, he will be sentenced in St. Bernard on August 7th.